Mom, get off the phone! I want to go on the internet! I'm trying to use the dial-up! No, I don't want to take a shower! I don't care how long it's been! Fine, if I take a shower, you better get off the phone!
Stupid freaking, I just want to play some freaking games and I gotta go take a freaking shower because she won't get off the damn phone. You know what? Fine, I'll just... You're happy? Wait. There. You see? You hear that? No, soap wasn't part of the deal. Get off the phone! Gosh! This was a problem for kids. Back in the days of yonder. Before the future stepped in with Wi-Fi.
Gosh, finally she's off the phone. Jeez.
Now nobody can call me either. Damn it, we don't have power.
Mom, how are you on the phone if you didn't even pay the electrical bill? Gosh, so lazy.
To walk to the mailbox or to ride a motorcycle to the mailbox? I'll take the second option. Oh, I forgot. What the f- All I did was pick up the helmet. You need to relax. I was gonna say you better not fall over. I put the kicks. Holy jeez, how much?
Mom, don't you ever check the fucking mail?
What the hell is this? Is this like a fishing tournament? Oh, it's nothing Google Translate wouldn't fix. Oh, wait. It's a fishing game. Oh, can we put this on the back? Will it stay there? I don't know. Find out soon. Okay, electrical company paid. What's this? Another electric bill? Holy, we've been stacking up the electrical bills. Mom's been back to the drinking again. Where did my... How did it get over there? I can't reach this stupid kickstand.
Reach it.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You know what? It'll just be easier if I walk. I'm not even going to put the kickstand either. If there's one thing I've learned from my non-hydro-paying mama, it's how to be lazy. But look, free game. We can go fishing. Not out on the lake that's right there, though. Right in here in the comfort of our own room. Wait, do we have light? Hooray! Now we can play games. Now... What in the fuck? Why does it make this noise? Do you want a game first? Now go. Mom, did you unplug my computer?
Stay away from my stuff! Gosh!
How do you work computers? It's like it wants to turn on, but it just doesn't know how. It's a shame, really. Maybe I have to plug it back in because it was plugged in when the power was off. I don't know why I can't hit the monitor button. Don't we need like a keyboard and a mouse? Are these not important features? Did I lose some parts of the computer? It was in the back here. Now I'm just confused. I took it out of the back of here. I brought it in here and I set it up. The little check marks came up and everything. It wired itself. It was quite magical. I'm thirsty as hell. Give me a second. Let me just... And then I went and I got the game at the mailbox. You all saw it. I mean, we put the speakers in and everything. There's a new item in the catalog, in this month's catalog of My Summer Car. Where is it? There it is. The antennas. Ooh, and some dual tip exhaust. I don't know if those are new, but the antennas are new.
Going to town, my computer doesn't work. gosh, why do you have to know everything?
All right, let's try to do this. I don't even know if there's enough gas in this thing. I can't grab this. Oh, I can grab this now. I couldn't grab that before. All right, so you might be saying,
well, that didn't sound right.
What happened? Why is it not starting? Can you not start this thing with the... It's a terrible sound.
I need my stolen vehicle to do criminal activities, damn it. Why does nobody understand my needs?
My mom doesn't understand. My car doesn't understand. Man, nobody gets me.
Sweet. I can tell there's lots of diesel in here. Congratulations. I don't even know if this car runs on diesel or gas, to be honest. But it won't take the diesel, so... What the hell? Why won't it start? What seems to be the problem, Ossifer?
Oh! Come on! Come on! Come on! Please! Yes!
Oh, she's a piece of shit, but I got her to start. Now all we need to do is not stall it ever.
Come on. You can't do that. You can't be serious.
It's fine. It's all going to be worth it. We need a car with no plates that doesn't belong to me or my family. Yes. Oh, thank you. All right, we're doing this.
Why? Why is it such a piece of shit?
Oh, we're moving. We're moving. It's happening. I have little faith in this thing right now. Why is the horn going off? Okay, so fun fact. This thing is somehow worse than when I initially parked it. The ignition barely works. The wiring seems faulty to shit. As you can see. Oh, this is gonna get me killed. Okay. Stop. I know you're stolen, but... Shh. Relax. Oh, no, no, no. I got a long way to go of that. Although, it seems to be calming down a little bit. What a fun trip to town this is turning out to be. Oh, God. Oh, God. So, yeah, this is Motor Monday right here. We got a flathead in hand. We got a car that's acting up. And, a mom that's acting out. She about to get the baby powder pimp hand. We got no seatbelts, so we should probably be taking it easy. But my fatigue is really high, so we gotta get the show on the road a little bit. Call me. No, wait, you're not the farmer. Don't call me. I won't answer. So I'm sorry the uploads have been lacking a little bit lately, but to make up for it, I'm here to announce that we're gonna be doing the giveaway in about a week's time. So I'll be announcing it. All you'll have to do is, like, comment somewhere that's not YouTube, like Instagram or Twitter or on the Discord or something, because I can't really message the winner through YouTube. So, and the prize, if you aren't up to date, is going to be a $25 Steam card, which is not too shabby, not too bad. And in other good news, there's a new My Summer car being created. In other good news, my room has been completely wonkified. We got the purple and the gray going. And we'll probably be doing maybe some live streams soon. It's going to be, it's been busy. But we got some potentially good things coming on the horizon. I might even do some stuff where I play some games with you guys on stream. I know a few of you have been asking me if we can play some games, so... Maybe even the new My Summer Car will be multiplayer. And we can all shenanigan around and run into each other with Ruscos that honk. Although it hasn't honked in a little bit. You're letting me talk. I appreciate that. This is just a disaster. Nothing about this is going well.